Let's get down to business. A certain sleuth approached the Watch with vital information. He gained it through his orphan network. Irene Adler has come up with an escape plan which she'll put into action at the Moorgate Tavern. The detective can't get involved because of personal reasons. The Moorgate Tavern was an old safe house of ours, but it's been under new management for some time now. Mulled wine is served with cinnamon.
Does this look like a fancy place to you? I can see to some wine, but not with cinnamon.
Something's wrong. He didn't recognize the password. Could it be... Quickly! Take this! He must be a double agent. I'll... I managed to get one piece of information out of him. More of Adler's men are coming. I'll hold them off if need be. Find out what happened to the innkeeper. Thank you.
In its heyday, the Vermilion Watch had a station below the cellar of the tavern. It's connected to a secret railway that leads directly to the Inferno Prison. I bet they're planning to use those tunnels to intercept the train meant to transport Irene Adler. They want to rescue her.
Thank you.
You can use it to open the manhole cover. Be careful. The tunnels haven't been used in decades.
A roadblock will stop the train. We'll have to make sure Miss Adler comes out unarmed, or she'll have our hides.
My incarceration won't change anything. Long live the Red Queen.
Thank you. Well done. The beast may rouse. You'll find an heirloom inside that I intend to pop. My wounds are too deep.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.